And it wasn't someone he was like close with. I don't know why he did. Like, it was so weird. So weird. Like, even like me and Ryan, like, I didn't fuck. Me and him didn't fucking like tear up. And I'd live with that nigga for months. And Ryan actually came to my house and stayed over my house for like breaks and shit. Like, that happened. And I didn't go off and fucking cry about, like, come on now.